What's up, guys? We're back in another video. Today, we are going to be reviewing, as you see by the big aw menu, Saturn X. Saturn X is a really cool freaking menu oh my god, I'm stuttering. The whole menu is undetected, even the overpowered mods, as you see, they're all undetected. Basically, so yeah, I can show you guys that they are undetected. I will go into public for some of these mods, but for some of the mods that I don't need to go into publics, those aren't necessary. Oh.
Wow.
And by the way, if I change colors on every time I leave, that means that I have spoof on, like it changes my name and it changes my color every time I leave. So yeah, so first off what we have, oh my god. But yeah, first off what we have config, oh my god. Config, menu settings, save preferences, it just saves your menu preferences when you leave the game. Load preferences, it just loads your preferences. Small gun pointer, it just makes the gun pointer small. Disable gun pointer, just disables the gun pointer. Disable gun line, change gun position, custom skybox color, Saturn X ring menu, don't know what that is. Right hand, it just, oh my god, what did I just do? I don't know what I just did. Apparently I just tweak out, I don't know why. Oh, here, okay, I did it. Yo, it's like, oh my god. So, alright, my bad. I clicked a button on accident, so yeah. Don't worry, don't mind if I tweak out. I accidentally have a mod on, so yeah, but like I said, right hand, it just goes to your right hand. Both hands, it's just for both of your hands. Small, guys? Okay, there we go. Small menu, it's just small menu. Wrist menu, it's like, yeah, you get it. I don't know if you do get it. Oh my god. But yeah, that's wrist menu. It's pretty freaking weird, but I wouldn't recommend using it. Custom button sound, clicking, pop, keyboard, Saturn X, droplet, mechanical, bass, squeak, and then back to default. So I'm gonna go to, let's just use Saturn X. Oh wait, no, let's use Saturn X. Since we're literally reviewing the menu. So yeah, current button volume, we can change it. Disable button vibration. Bark menu, it just gives you the bark menu. Oh my god, there's so many Saturn X's. So yeah, bark menu, there we have no gravity drop menu, it's just not a gravity. It just gives it no gravity, which I'm gonna keep on, because it looks pretty cool. Oh. Yeah, we have menu, we have checkbox buttons, that's what that is. Anyways, outline UI, that's what it is. Clean labels, it just cleans the labels, you know. Yeah. Change menu theme, you can change it to, oh my god, this looks way better. My eyes were absolutely hurting. But yeah, change menu theme. You can change this, the green, to this one. Ooh, I'm gonna keep it on this one, it looks pretty freaking cool. But yeah, and then we have all of these ones, RGB and stuff like that. We're just gonna keep on going. But I'm gonna keep it on this one, it looks pretty cool. Change menu page type. You can use your grips to change it, or you can just use your triggers, or you can use these arrows at the top. Oh my god. Or you can use the arrows at the top, or you can just use these, which I'm gonna use. We have checkbox buttons, like I just said. Hide enabled mods. I would hide enabled mods because they get freaking boring at the top. Hide disconnect button. Hide FPS counter. Hide those passive and then clear notifications. That's it for the menu settings. Then we have mod settings. We have current platforms, rainbow, normal, and invisible, and then back to normal. I'm just gonna keep it on normal. Change platform mode. It just changes the mode of the platforms. Attack word distance, it can be far, close, blatant, or yeah. Fly speed, oh my god. Fly speed, normal, fast, high, slow. Then I'll go back to normal. Speed boost is the same thing as, has the same options as fly speed. Transparent theme, says transparent theme. Match mini theme, rainbow theme, anti-airport rejoin, anti-airport disconnect, anti-airport crash method. So basically what this is that your game will crash, their game will crash when they report you. So that's pretty cool. Very strict anti-airport, it's very strict. I would keep these anti-airports on very, very. These are very freaking good. I would recommend using these. So anyways, spoof name on disconnect. Basically, like I said earlier, it changes your color and it changes your name when you disconnect. And optimizer settings. I'm not gonna do unload meshes because last time I used it, it actually broke my game out. I'm not even joking, so it breaks your game out. But like I said, FPS boost, it gives you FPS boost. Full bright, it just brightens your game a little bit, which I might use because it looks pretty freaking cool and makes my FPS better. So yeah, that's it for config. Now for enabled task, it just shows all the stuff that you have enabled. Tweak out, this is why when I press A I tweak out, by the way. So I'm gonna undo that, and then when I press A I don't tweak out. Finally! So yeah, these are all the enabled mods. Local player, speed boost, it just gives you a slight speed boost. I think. Fly, this is the fly, levitational fly, it's just like a slingshot, platform gun, it's just a platform gun, platforms, they're like the menu theme, that's pretty cool, no clip, TP just dump. WASD Fly, that is for computer. When you're on computer, good quality microphone. Gonna keep that on. Well, yeah. Audio crash, it crashes the other people's audios. Or it crashes your audio. Restart microphone, it just restarts your microphone. Disable mouth flap, you see me talking, it disables the mouth flap. And then parry's freaking creepy. If you hold A, and then yeah, it's just creepy as heck. No mouth move, banana car. Yeah, banana car. Yep. Disable network triggers. Basically, when you're in a forest lobby and you go to a city lobby, you'll stay in that forest lobby. Tag freeze, it just gives you tag freeze. No tag freeze, it gives you no tag freeze when you get tagged. Low gravity, it just gives you low gravity. High gravity, teleport to a random person. Checkpoint, if I put it over there and I press A, then this checkpoint. C4, it's very powerful, so I'm just gonna do it like this. Yeah, that's C4. Loud hand taps. Silent hand taps. No hand cooldown. Slippery world, it just makes the world like very slippery. And slide control, you can just like choose where you want to go when you're slippery. Punch mod, I will go into a public for punch mod because, like I said, this is a mod that you use to win. Oh. That you use when people want to punch you and stuff, when they be very mean. So, yeah. As you see, I just changed my color. Yo, guys, punch me. Guys, punch me. Guys, punch me. Punch me, hey, Black, punch me. Punch me. Punch me. Punch me, you goblin. Punch me, like, right here. Punch me right here. Punch me, like, you have to go like that. Punch me. Thank you. Anyways, yeah, that's punch mod. Solid players, oh my god, I should have just stayed in the same map. Well, in the same code. With solid players, there should be a kid. Yeah, solid players, basically, it makes the players like solid. Boxing mod, here. Hey guys, come here. Hear it? Yellow, yellow. See, somebody just reported me that they just crashed. Oh. Guys, look at the. Yeah. And by the way, cool fact with the boxing mod, they can hear the punching sounds while when you punch them. VR rig. We have Spinbot, Faster Spinbot, Ghost Monkey, Invisible Monkey, Bees Attack, and just like rotates everybody, like it scares everybody around the thing in the lobby. Spin Head, Rig Gun, Tweak Out, Spaz Hands, it just spazzes your hands. Tweak out. You just tweak out. Oh. But yeah, you just tweak out. Spaz head. Fake lag. It just acts like that your lats are lagging. Backwards head. Flip hands. I hate this. It's very weird. But yeah, that's it for VR rig. We have impact. We have fart sound spam. How do I do it? I don't know how to do it. Anyways, yeah. Oh, I have to be in a lobby. I'm actually dumb. Hold on. Let's go into a lobby. Oh, and by the way, if this happens to you guys, sir? Anyways, if this happens to you, do not worry. You guys just have to go to VR rig, do Ghost Monkey, and then just undo it. So that is perfectly fine if that happens to you guys. Those are all the sound spams. We have blocks. These are block mods. We will go into the map for this. Oh my god, it has that freaking weird thing. So we have to go to no clip, and then just, and then yeah, there we go. And then blocks.
Hey, let's become friends.
We have to make the blocks load.
Let's become friends.
We have to make the blocks load. If they freaking load, then we have to load. Can we load? Please. By the way, when you have low graphics on, this will bug out over there a little bit, so don't worry about that. Anyways, I think Lego lineup. Oh my god, it's just like and then orbit Legos. Orbit around me. Somebody just tried to report me because they're actually weird. But yeah. And we have Lego Scramble. Server-sided, by the way, too. Orbit Legos. I think it just disconnected. I don't know what that does. But yeah, and then Lego Spaz. That's basically everything what it does for Lego Spaz. For visuals. Oh my gosh. I have to go not into a room. I have to, like, turn this on. I will turn this on. Oops. Go by the computer. Get out. Anyways. So, here are the things. CSGO. Arrow. Visualize. Holo. 2D. 3D. Wireframe. Tracers. Gotta love tracers. Oh my god. Yeah, you gotta love tracers. Filled box. ESP. Bone ESP. Bone ESP 3. Champs. Passive. And info. Like, it just gives everybody info about their info. It just gives them a lot more info. Holy. Yeah. Show distance value. It just shows their distance value. Show distance. Distance tall. Teller. No maximum. Light Flash. Light Flash 2. Warning. That's it. So, basically, for these, I'll just show you guys because you have to go into forests to see them. So, let's go into the forest. Oh my god. Oh my god, I have to do this again. VR Rig Omen. Local player. No clip. Oh. Okay, cool. We did that. We were in visuals. And then here. We have morning, afternoon. It just sets it to the afternoon. Night. It sets it to night. It can't see me because I'm on low graphics, but yeah. Then we have rainy. It shows the... Yeah, there we go. Yeah, that is it for visuals. Now we have misc, tag self. Here. So let's go into inspection. Tag gun. There's tag lag, bro. Come on, man. There's tag lag, bro. Of course there has to be tag lag when I'm trying to showcase. Anyways, tag off. God, I'm lagging very badly, so yeah, don't mind it. So all of these, we have no tag on join. All right, so basically my game was so freaking laggy that I crashed, and I'm still freaking laggy, but I'm gonna do this for you guys. So like I said, we're gonna go into a infection. Wait, let me do no tag on join. They just don't get tagged when you join. But anyways, we got tag rage. And then, what you just say, you stupid? Alright, so yeah, that's for the miss mods. Legit mods. Fake Oculus menu. It's just like, here guys, tell me if this is like, if it looks real. There, okay, that looks real, it looks weird. The kill switch disables all mods, by the way. Slip slap, basically it makes it slippery walls are not slippery. No slip slap makes it not slippery. Wall walk, basically you just hold your... You just hold right grip, and it's wall walk. No finger movement, as you see, I'm trying to click it, but it won't do it. Extend arms, it just extends your arm. Smooth out wall walk, it's just like a smooth wall walk for like, it's legit. That's pretty hard. Unlock FPS, it just unlocks FPS. Normal board color, it's just like normal board color for like, instead of this custom one. That's it for legit. Now we have blatant. Allow taggable. Target strafe again. Orbit player. I have no idea what these things do. Tell me. I know what spinbot does. It like makes you. It's very fast. As you see. Wait. That's the only thing I know on this. Ragebot. Still don't know what that does. Blatant. I have no idea what that does. Devious. You have hide names. Still player identity gun. Oh my god. Teleport player gun. Oh my god. Teleport player gun. We have pleasure gun, copycat gun, and wasp gun. And then snipe all player IDs. You can just give everybody, you can get everybody's player IDs. Battle, this is for like, this is like for the battle thing. Fast slingshot, slingshot full auto, slow, show silent FOV, small eyes FOV, freeze projectiles, and then freeze projectiles. Server sided, so we have water splash gun, splash hands, splash aura, blind glints. This is all for clouds. We have grab honeycomb, grab bracelet, no bracelet, loud sound span, air rape sound span. Europe ball, lag gun, these are all experimental. I'm not gonna do these because I might get banned. Only reason I might get banned is because these are all experimental, so we have no idea what those are yet. And then now, the overpower mods. So, for this, it's like, I'll show you. Because, like, I'm a real Sigma. And, like, yeah. So, basically, if we go into this, and then what is it? Fling all. We can just go into here, and then fling. It's like flings everybody. Black screen gun. You're like, you can't see anything. Black screen all. See full crash gun all test.
Monkeys, hello, monkeys. I am Patient Zero.
Mass report all, mass report gun. I'm not gonna do those because I might get banned doing those. Change lobby queue.
What's up, brothers?
Shut up. Anyways.
Nobody
wants
to join your clan. Oh no.
Anyways. Change lobby queue default, basically you can just change it so anybody can join your queue. Competitive, you can make competitive people join a mini games queue or something. Lobby queue corrupt, it just makes competitive lobbies join mini games join competitive stuff. Invisible gun, break server side all, break audio gun, break audio all, unlimited shiny rocks. And then, yeah. Then we have auto rick spammer. And then, oh, I did not use the lag gun. I'm dumb. Sorry. I did not use it even though those were the first things on the list. That's my bad. Lag gun. Lag all. Touch. Kick gun. It just kicks them out of the game. Yeah. And then kick all. I'll show that real quick. Guys, I'm gonna cut. Just kick all. That's it for overpowered. The overpowered does work. I just didn't use them well. And like, yeah. We have master mods. These are just all the master mods. I can show them real quick. Oh my god, I'm lagging. Oh my god, what does that sound? Anyways, like I said, I can showcase this real quick. Material, crate room. It's just like, say crate room. Material self, material gun, material all, tag, sound span. Round end sound span. Slow gun, slow all. Vibrate all, break movement all. I'm gonna see if I can go into here and then create my own room. It should work, if I'm not mistaken. I don't think it works, but yeah, vibrate gun, vibrate all. spaz monsters out and stuff like that. But yeah, for Mastermind, then we have to return to just to the regular thing. So yeah, that is... Oh my god. Okay, yeah. But that is Saturn X, guys. If you guys want to get this menu, you guys can go get it. I'll link the Discord in the description. This menu costs $25. It is very worth it, I'm telling you guys. For the people saying that it is a rat, it is not a rat. I've already restarted my computer so many times. No, I didn't check anything in my startup apps or anything like that. My computer's not running slower or anything like that. So, yeah, you guys should go get this menu. I will be trolling with this menu. I will be trolling with this menu in my next video. And my next video will be on how to get shaders in Gorilla Tag, which I have, okay, so which I have already edited. It is going to be posted today, and the Saturn X mod review is going to be posted today. Make sure in the link in the description, join my Discord. We are so freaking close to 30 members, and thank you guys so much for the support. I am working on my pay menu right now. It's definitely not going to be better than Saturn X, as you see right here. But yeah, you guys should definitely go check out this menu. I also sell unbanned Gorilla Tag accounts in my Discord server now, including this one. If you guys want to buy this one, hit me down below. You guys can have it all you guys want. As you see, it is unbanned, as you perfectly see. It has party hat and stuff as a cosmetic and a badge. But yeah, you guys can buy this. You guys can literally buy this account if you want. I'll buy it from CappyGT. Thank you so much, CappyGT, for your account that I bought. Well, he also does menus. I mean, accounts. But yeah, go join my Discord down below. Buy a G-Tag account from me. That's CudaFM. And then peace out, everybody.